Yes. That rotating curling iron designed by celebrity hairstylist Sarah Potempa. It's such a good idea, and it's really easy to use. Wait until you see. We're going to show you lots of hairstyles, and here's the cool thing. The models do their own hair. Mm-hmm. That's what's great. Look at the ladies. How many of you, it is Friday morning, it's just shy of 8 a.m. Eastern time, and if you're on the West Coast, it's, whoa, crack of dawn for you. but perhaps you're up and getting that first cup of coffee or enjoying, you know, the sunrise or whatever the case may be. And you just, you know, you love comfy cozy. This is the time of year, I think, where we just want to feel our most comfortable. And that's in the clothes that we choose to wear as well. Well, this is one of those things I think you're going to want to choose. It's Stan Herman's Hydrangea Super Soft Velour two-piece set. It is clearance priced, meaning there's a savings for you. We've taken about a little over 20% off. It's now $34.12 and on easy pay until the end of the day. So let me introduce you to the gentleman who designed it and brings it to us. Stan Herman is here.
It's very nice meeting you.
It is that time, right? That sort of... We just want to be cozy and feel good.
But, you know, cozy in your own garden.
I love this.
This is your own garden.
I know.
Because I call this winter garden. And if the camera comes in, you can see it. These are hydrangeas. You know, and I have a little house in Southampton, the Hamptons. It's a little house. But we're known for our hydrangeas.
Oh.
Blues, pinks, white. So this was done in honor of it.
Oh,
and so it's
lovely.
A winter garden for everybody.
Oh, well, Stan certainly needs no introduction, but certainly he is one of the most beloved designers here at QVC and has been designing these things that we just enjoy cocooning in and wrapping ourselves up in from the very beginning. So I'd love to show all four colors and then let you talk about this, because this super soft velour is why you're never going to want to take it.
No, and you know, I came late to velour, but I'm in love with it now.
Good.
It really is great. It's great. And there's a secret weapon in this. I have four pockets. I don't know where I came to four pockets, but pockets in the top, so you can separate the two. You can wear the pants with pockets. You can wear something else and vice versa.
This is the charcoal. And so charcoal has not just the gray tones, but also hints of pink and even a kind of icy blue.
That's exactly. It is truly a winter garden of hydrangeas.
Really pretty. And then this is the color
they're called navy. It's a rich, luscious, almost
kind of a violet.
Almost what's the stone?
Like the iolite.
Yeah. But it. And of course, this is America's color.
Yeah, that's gorgeous. Kind of a violet, if you will. And then here's eggplant, which is your purple palette.
And you know, everybody's into fashion, knows that this is a very important color. It will continue to be. But look at this. These are the. If I saw hydrangeas this color, I would buy the house. I'd buy the house.
Oh, I love your idea of the winter garden, because when everything is sort of gray and cold, you'll be happy about this. The final color, which is
teal.
The most limited, is teal.
I know the times are kind of running over to the girls.
Do you want to show the ladies?
Look how great they look. Look how great they look. You know, the beautiful part about everything, Leah, is that you got one size, you've got the second size. Yeah. Where else can you find it? To see how beautiful it sizes up. That's a wonderful thing.
It's true.
How does it feel?
Amazing.
I trained her. It's amazing.
It does. But, it looks just as good.
No, first of all, velour is a very, very good fabric.
Yeah.
I'm going to use it more. I'm doing it for next season already.
Are you?
I actually tip it with the velour because it can bend easily. I bias it and tip it both on the sleeve
and
on the edge.
Yeah.
It's an easy to. The pants, you know, are great on their own. They're.
I like it because I love the winter garden of the hydrangea print on the top. I love that you've done just a nice solid bottom in the deeper color. And so there are, for a lot of you, this is going to be what you wear when you're just relaxing and lounging at home or entertaining and having family
over. $34,
you know,
look at, you get both. You get the pant and the top.
It's really
quite an amazing deal. I love it.
And it's what we, you know, these are the clothes we live in. These are the clothes that you wear when you get to wear what you want.
Thank you. You said it very well.
Yeah.
Because you know, you're at home. When you put something like this, this is what you love.
Exactly.
And if nobody sees you, that's okay, because you have a great love affair going with what you put on.
I agree.
I have a love affair with everybody. Everybody.
Oh, we have a love affair with you. I would love to, if we can, in our final seconds, I want to show all of the colors.
Okay, great.
Michonne is wearing, and by the way, our sizes are small through 3X. We have the full range, and that does include extra large.
Which is very, very important to me. Extra large is, I keep people. More marks on. Yeah. Here's your navy.
This is navy.
Navy, very rich, rich, reddish navy.
And then this is
my
the
favorite,
charcoal.
The charcoal today, the charcoal with the pink.
With
love
the pink.
It, love it, love it.
And then eggplant.
Eggplant, and this, I've never seen an eggplant this pretty.
I would agree with you there. And then here's teal, which is the most limited.
And it's got that secret weapon, that little olive shade in there, which you can see a lot of this fall.
Four pockets.
Four pockets, everybody.
Total.
Four pockets.
Yes, a place to put everything you need. The item number is 368212. These are clearance priced, meaning last of the inventory. Use your credit card for the.
And you know I'm going to see you tomorrow. I'm going to see you tomorrow.
I'll look forward
All right.
to it. Thank you, Stan.
Bye-bye.
He means he'll be in AM style, and so be sure to join us. Now,